What is up, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video on this beautiful, beautiful, beautiful channel. And gosh, you are all looking amazing again, guys. Thank you so much for tuning in. I'm in a super good mood, and I hope you are too, guys. Get something to eat, something to drink, or just take a deep breath and out again. Also important, okay? And just, I don't know, realize that everything is really good right now because we have a really cool time together now. We are watching twice the Fields live performance of the Stephen Colbert Show. And this is live in the studio. So this is, I feel like this was the first time that they were performing in person there, right? Well, they did Kelly Clarkson, but was Kelly Clarkson in person? I don't quite know. I don't know. We will see, but I'm really excited for this, guys. And just really good to be back again for you. And I don't know, it's everything is really good again. So I hope that it is also for you. We have a lot of content on this channel already. We have a Twice playlist, massive Twice playlist, 200 Twice reactions. I don't know, 300 BTS and 300 Blackpink reactions. A lot of stuff going on. So I invite you to check out those playlists if you want to see more right now. But for now, we have the Fields live performance. I'm excited because it is still such a wonderful song to listen to. And I don't know, a new live performance. So I'm excited. Let's go.
Making their in-person U.S. television debut.
Okay, it is in-person debut. So they were, it was pre-recorded at Kelly Clarkson, okay.
With the Feels from their album Formula of Love, Twice.
Oh yeah, Twice. Boya, boya, no, I know you got the feel. Chaeyoung beginning the song, always good. Boya, 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 no. Oh! They pranked me, I was about to say, I'm so curious, but it's okay. Oh, cool outfits. Cool outfits. I still love the black red combo. Looks good with gold. Boya, boya, no. I know you got the feels. Boya, 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 no. I'm so curious. But your boy wanna keep it cool. Also, good to see them all together again. I know every time you move, got me frozen. I guess so shy is obvious. Catch feels like butterflies. Keep the same what's on my mind. Their voices are live, you can hear that they are live, but they are crystal clear and perfect. Oh, I love that they're performing there too! That is awesome, I love that they are going behind his desk, like sitting where the guests are sitting normally. Awesome. Oh, Jungyeon. Oh, got you with the powerful voice. Naya looks really good with her new hair color. I like that a lot. Mom also looks really good. It's incredible! What a difference it makes when they're really there performing in the US live. Because it was really cool to see them go behind the desk and play with what they have on stage. I love how many lines Minari has. Hold my heart, oh yeah. Awesome. I really do hope that a lot of Twice fans, I don't know, or K-pop fans themselves, where the crowd... Is he performing in front of a live crowd again? Or still not because of COVID? I don't know. Look at Chewie's outfit too, like, she has the most black on her, I feel like. But I feel like, yeah, Nayeon also has a little bit of black, but I feel like Chewie has definitely the most black. Did I say Nayeon? I mean Jiu. Did I say Nayeon? I don't know, but I mean Jiu. I feel like the choreo is so classy, you know what I mean? Such a classy choreo. Love this part of the choreo. Now. Because Nayeon looks so powerful when she's coming to front again. Oh no, okay, I feel like they don't have any idea who Twice is. Nope, I mean, who knows, really? But I see a lot of older men. Oh no, I hope that it was not so weird. Would be cool if only Onces were there, but who knows? You give me the feels. Oh yeah! Oh, Santa Jiang Yang, hi. That makes me happy. But I mean, of course, if they are not Twice fans or K-pop fans or don't have any connection to K-pop, I feel like they would still enjoy this. Do you know what I mean? Because the choreo is good, the sound is good, the outfits are great, they are looking good, and it's a really good song, you know, and a catchy song, even though you don't understand much of it, maybe, or I don't know. You know what I mean? Okay, but they are cheering on, so that is good.
Twice, everybody!
Oh, that was good. Okay, that was good. That was really good to see. You could, I feel like you could see that they really felt comfortable and really good performing there. It was really cool that they could like use the whole studio as a background or as a stage basically. And I feel like they enjoyed it a lot. And it was really good to see Jungkook back there, obviously performing, going on with the show. And I don't know. Great song, love the choreo, and they did a really good job here, and really big step, obviously, presenting it, first time in US television in person, so always good to I don't know, get some more fans to see them in person, which hopefully were there a few, but also to just represent themselves. I mean, K-pop is really big, but it's always good to perform in America, in American television, because that is huge there, and maybe some got to know Twice now for the first time. Who knows? I really enjoyed it, guys. I hope you did too. Comment down below what else I should react to, and I hope you are really happy and that you are, I don't know, having a wonderful time right now. Don't forget to smile today. See you really soon, and bye.